Hey, once again, I'm Kill the Vid from the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and I'm back again with the conclusion of the Gangbanger robbery. I had an issue, so now we're about to get ready to launch, and I got a person, hopefully, they'll be of any use to me. So let's get it on. Because I think I'm going to sell the car for parts.
once you're inside, remember, stick to the stun guns. I'm not taking a life sentence over a car. And we don't want no panicked cops shooting anybody because we're sloppy. My guy's in his cell on the lower level, but we still need a key. Once you got your hands on those keys, get them over to my boy's cell. He should be on the lowest level, aka the basement. The gas won't have made it down there yet, so be ready. Keep it non-lethal. Cells? Figure out how to get them open. If there's a computer nearby, it'll take out the emergency locks. After all his escape attempts, they don't take any chances with him.
Hey, over here! Me! You here for me? Oh shit, hey, get me out of here! Okay, the back door is the quickest way out of here. I've been memorizing the code everybody punches into that lock. Let's hit it. I got a chopper waiting nearby.
Oh yeah, did I mention that King Tiny has a chopper? Podcast must be doing pretty good, right? That's how he's getting out of town. You just got to get him to it. Is still exactly where you left it, or whatever you want to use to get the fuck out of here and over to Tiny's chopper.
What are you doing?
looks like we're gonna make it. Finally, somebody can roll with.
What are you doing? Hey, hey, look out!
There he goes. Now he's gonna give us the intel on where we can get the car.
We fucking did it! I'm out of there! Woo! Hey, I got a split, but here's where you'll find the car.
That ain't gonna work. I can't bring it.
Once he gives you the location of the car, go, go, go! Let's get that thing home!
So it's probably we're going against the Korean mob.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Only a library is ugly as shit. I'm just being honest.
We're fucking killing it. I mean, you're fucking killing it. As long as it isn't me.
He's constantly fearing that we might dispose of him. Actually going to be a short follow-up stream, but I'm probably going to, just for the hour, I'm actually going to do some salvage yard repo jobs until the next episode, which will be later or tomorrow. Yeah, we did it.
Later.
Thanks. Now we're gonna junk it.
Yo, careful.
It's not worth much money, so I'm gonna junk it.
Yo, careful.
This controller is getting on my damn nerves.
Hey.
Salvage. It's gonna get salvaged. Be right back. Okay. Back. Just had to take a quick break. Finally got part two of the Gangbanger, second Gangbanger robbery out of the way. And since this is a new week, which means we got a new stack of cars. However, some of the robberies are going to be the same except for one. So it's going to be a repeat of the podium robbery from what I heard. But the new one introduced to the board is the McTony robbery. So let's get a look at that. Let's get a look at the cars on the board. So, the new cars on Yusuf's want list are the Fathom RF-36, which of course is the, the McTony robbery, which is on the submarine. The Ocelot Jugular, and for those who don't know, Ocelot is actually a parody of Jaguar. The Ocelot Jugular. And then we've got the Dinka Segway. So, between the Ocelot and the Dinka, they're going for the same price for maximum sale as well as for salvage. But I'll save this for like an upcoming stream. But I will do, I can do a salvage yard mission or something.
I don't know what's more lit, like jailbreaking or the wheels we brought back.
Yeah, so I'm gonna do a salvage yard mission and then check on the nightclub. So there's nothing new with the DLC except for the heist. The addition to the salvage yard chop shop business. In this case, it's going to be the McTony robbery, where it takes place on a submarine. We're still in a car off a billionaire hack. Right off a submarine. So I'm just going to go one full hour. This screen just to make up. Because I try to, truth be told, I tried to do a second part of the Gangbanger robbery to stretch time, but I had difficulty doing it myself. I kept getting killed and kept failing the mission. It wasn't cool. Plus, the person that I ran with, it might have been somebody else that I'm used to playing with. He fouled it up for me and I had to dismiss him in the game. So I had to go about 4 miles away to pick up the Banshee. Hopefully it's not in Blaine County. I hate to go that far just to get a car. Even for a repo. So all the cars from last week's Thursday update are all the same. Well, So far, the only card that paid out the most, that is, if you sell to use up a mirror, was the one vehicle selling for $400,000. The rest of them, it's either 380, 360, or $260,000. I mean, it's less money, but okay. I just wish I was working for Rockstar Games, because I would make some better DLC. I would throw some better DLC ideas than what they've got, let's be honest. I would make better suggestions and ideas. Yeah, we're going to Blaine County with this. He had to go so far up the map just to get a car. Oops. I think we passed Martin Madrazo's home. And you know what? Maybe tonight I'll do a makeup episode for GTA Online, the Chop Chop DLC, especially since we gotta do Robbery. Which, of course, is the Victoria. Oh, there's Spy 72. Do the read. Sorry. Got it. Gotta break that dough. Cha-ching! Too bad I gotta go all this way to the Gran Sonora Desert to get a car. Not like you're gonna get paid any different. You're just gonna add money to the safe. It's like payroll. Just like with the nightclub business. It's not a matter what car you grab. I know it's still attached. Back up. Damn. Get me out of here. Help! Like this in real life. Okay, good. We're good. Thanks. This is the same game mechanic in the story mode of JB's tow truck. JB is Franklin's cousin, who's a bit of a crackhead. Whenever live with crackhead, yet he has a fledgling tow truck business, only this is illicit salvage yard chop shop repo racket. Well, JB's business is legitimate, and this, not so much. Go all the way out in the fucking boonies just to tow a car. Just to repo, illegally repo a car. At least this is something you get paid for much. But it's much satisfying than the cab business, than the taxi cab business, because it's just a taxi cab business. And it's like a waste of a DLC when you think about it. Because you don't really make any decent money. And it's as legitimate as you can get, and it's not even a front business at all, like the nightclub. Or the arcade, which is the base of operations for doing the casino heist alone. Or the air freight business, where you acquire stolen cargo and turn around and flip it. It's larceny. It's grand larceny, when you think about it. Dropping off this car more than likely will fill up the safe. And then once it reaches 250 grand max cap, that's when I empty out the safe. Same with the nightclub. Ram.
And get paid in no time.
I know that's right.
Hey, bye.
Look, so we got two cars on the slab.
Nice, dude. Those parts will be easy money. So watch this space. Catch you later.
You all good?
Yeah.
See you around.
I'm gonna go to my nightclub. Where is it? So the safe is almost full. Looking at 237,600. So it's approached to full. I'm waiting till it climbs up 250,000. Then I'll empty it. But meanwhile, we're going to the nightclub. Oh, we both shot him. We both lit him up. Stolen from the Bingo or the Suburban. If you don't return it in 2 minutes, they'll send the cops after you and shit. Probably some base head or crackhead that stole. Money's getting light at my club, so I wanna increase the popularity. Oh, we get to throw somebody out. My favorite. Somebody at the loon and be okay, I'm gonna get rid of him. Tossing out troublemakers. No, you can't take some for the road. But I'm taking you out of here. Alright, mister. Get out of here.
that and increases your popularity straight away.
Alright, this is a nice spot. We'll have some good times.
Make sure my urn is up to par. Call more is mutual.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I can do that.
What's up?
It's been way too long. Hi.
guess we'll do a payphone hit. And that's Lou Franklin, courtesy of the contract DLC.
Man, this should be a wholesome-ass day of work. The target is some backwards-ass judge that changes the sentences for anyone who offers her a fur coat or a stack of fucking cash. She put a lot of innocent people in jail. Some fucking people I even know. And tomorrow, she's ruling on a big fraud case against one of our partners at Lawn Bank. The whole world know he's guilty as fuck, so a bunch of our clients are out there betting against Lawn Bank stock. Only I just got wind the lady judge been paid to throw the fucking case out. And if the defendant walk and the stock don't tank, our clients stand to lose a lot of fucking money. So I say we bring some karma to this e-boy-ass bitch. Take her out, and our clients will give us a nice kickback when justice take its course. So look, she's at the golf course right now, playing around to celebrate in advance. Your outfit should still be at the clubhouse. I suggest you go pay her ass a visit.
So somehow we had to make this look like an accident. What's the criteria?
All this damage? You're paying for it.
We got a judge to whack. Collect the golfing equipment and take out the target with a golf club. That's simple enough. Let's go. Six minutes left in this room. What about the back of the
they're racing on the golf course. That is funny. I'm surprised your car can get on the golf course. Okay, stop. Here's the target. Tea time, Your Honor? Hold my back.
Oh my god!
Come back!
Get me out of here!
What?
Dishonor. I crashed the golf cart into the pool, into the pond. That's funny. Looks like she won't be banging a gavel or a club anytime soon. Perfect.
What the fuck? Oh,
got that.
Looks like that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play featuring GTA Online DLC, The Chop Shop. So, I will continue with the series and coming up for the Tony robbery on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. So until then, stay safe.